The other thing that Lee said, that Grandad said about the beginning of the war, was he said that on his way over to France, all the men was in, he described it as a bath. But I think it was like a barge that was perhaps being towed. But he described it as just like sitting in a bath. He said, and the weather was so bad that everyone was sick. He said, and throughout the journey, they all sat with inches of sick sloshing around in the bottom of the boat. And he felt so bad that he weren't sure at that point whether he ever wanted to go home on leave. He wanted to do the crossing as little as possible.
Yeah.
But obviously when he got there, someone told him that it's not always like that and reassured him that it was okay, that the next time he went back on leave, that it wouldn't be quite so bad. It was just a particularly bad crossing. But from how it was described, it makes me think that they were in a barge or something.
Yes,
something flat-bottomed
and open.
That was being towed, that obviously didn't ride the waves very well.